User detected. Connecting.
User. Connection. Detected. Motherload 003 reporting. User. System 003 requests assistance. Fuel levels. Critical. Hull. Critical. This motherload requires repair beacon. User. Recover. Repair beacon. User. Recover. Repair.
We cannot hack that one. Not here, probably, huh? Oh, it wants me to search up there, okay. Interesting. Maybe we absolutely need the science skill here to hack into this. We might have to come back when we have a better hacking skill. That I can't really see anything else in there. Alright. Good, we don't have any weapons. Even that is broken. No ammo. That's a fair gun, shouldn't use that. Wait, do I need to use something special to collect? I'm not sure how to collect the blood sample. I think you just have to kill them. And, hey, hope for the best. Hey, Ben. Did not expect you back so soon. Hopefully this asshole will drop us one. How did I miss that? This is just not giving me what I need. What the hell? Oh! Still not what I want. Ah, but we were here. That's wonder what the drop rate is, or if it's even if I'm even doing it right. Maybe I need to use something special to extract the blood sample. But I don't know. Yeah, I think we'll just come back here later. I don't know if I'm guessing right here. Oh my goodness. 10 out of 7. These are either like just jokes or I'm really lucky at guessing. Wait, what? Oh yeah, the riddle. Well, I didn't have the patience for that yet. Yeah, and we're not doing well with ammo. Hopefully we can buy stuff here as well. Need to repair stuff and buy ammo. Why is he breathing so heavily? What? I have 56. Oh man, it feels like we should definitely be saving up for some of these high-end things. No workbenches here, huh? I think we have a weapon that can use those. As broken.